United States has declared war on Venezuela. Venezuela has been declared a national security threat.
You're a national security threat.
The United States previously owned the Capitalistas, and Venezuela previously owned the oil in Venezuela. My great hero, Hugo Chavez, nationalized the oil supply so the people would own the oil, not ExxonMobil.
He told ExxonMobil to go away.
Basta. Vayate.
So you're aware the people are beating the aircraft to take you out. I already know that. Okay, so I'm gonna say my piece before I'm arrested. I'm gonna say my piece. They're already saying they're arresting me, so I'm gonna tell you more.
Oh, God.
And Estados Unidos, they have declared Venezuela an enemy of the United States. They have declared, the United States has declared Venezuela.
We need all passengers seated at this